What's good, man? Car's all rained on. Let's get our shit in here. Alrighty. You know, nice little tasty cake. So your boy's on his way to work right now, and I'm hoping today's video goes the way that it was supposed to be. I'm not gonna say exactly what's supposed to happen, just in case if it doesn't happen I don't look like a dummy. But I'm hoping that today's video goes as planned. So in one of the videos I shot in this angle, and a lot of you guys said you liked it, so I was like, you know what? I should just come back with another video just like this, just driving like this, you know? Like I said, you know, I used to watch a couple motor vloggers, and I was like, yo, that's kind of a dope idea to do when driving a car, because, you know, you don't have a lot of like automotive vloggers who do this. Like, I don't think anyone's done this, actually. I don't know. But, you know, I think it's dope, like, you know, just driving the car around and, you know, just talking. That's what you guys clicked on the video, to see the car and me talk. So right now, if you're new to this channel and you just clicked on this video, hit that subscribe button, man, because your boy's lit and I want you guys to be lit with your boy. All right, fellas, the K-Squad, we lit, we live. It's early morning, early grind. We never stop, we keep working every day. We gonna get it, we gonna get it, man. Your boy is going to get that YouTube play button. I don't care what nobody say. We working. Am I the only person that hates when they see cars that's like cop cars, but it don't be cop cars? Like, people, it don't be cops driving it? I feel like they should be illegal. I feel like normal people should not be able to drive cop, like, cars that look like cops. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. It's not right.
What's good, guys? So we just made it out to MP shop. The S2K is right here. We're chilling, you know what I mean? But I got a little special surprise for you guys, man. So I've been like slacking on my videos this past week. But that's because I've been working like every day. I just actually came from work today and it's Saturday. So yeah. But you guys see the S2K right there, man. But I'm about to show you guys a special surprise, bros. What do we have here? Mark had tricked me. He was like, this was his Lamborghini, and it wasn't. I had got mega soup for him. I'm like, yo, you bought a Huracan? What? But Jesus. So he's doing the interior on this car right here. This car is mint, bros. Like, I need this in my life. Goals. Look at all that carbon fiber, like, let me see if it could focus on it. Look at all that carbon fiber accents and all that good stuff, man. No one can talk shit about you when your engine is in the trunk. But this thing is mint. It's like you might as well call MP Shop the Super Shop. You got the GTR right here. You know what I mean? I really thought he bought the Lamborghini. I really did. GTR right there. Then we got his bad boy right here. And he just got the new ITBs on there. Clean MP built. Clean. This car is kind of goals for me. Like, I really love this fender. Like, I do. And if I do a flare on mine, I will do something like this. Like, something that's not too much, and it's just very, very simple. Nothing crazy. MP car got hella work done to it, bro. Yeah. Speed factory. I'm waiting for Mark to get here. I don't know where he's at. I think he went to the post office. Just look at it. Ooh. You thought the engine was gonna be in there? Psych. That's clean. So what are you doing to it?
I'm doing all Pantera, everything.
Did I just see the door pop open?
Yeah.
Whew. This is my, damn, this shit smells new.
Yeah, it just smells a little nice.
I've never been inside of a Lambo. And I thought the S2000 was a tight fit, bruh. This car is about tight as hell.
Started, look at that. Started.
Wait, just lift it up.
Break down and then started.
God. Doesn't this have like air suspension too? Like,
yeah,
you can rise it,
yeah,
like up there somewhere. Oh, this shit is max.
Here, guy. So, Lamborghini?
Yeah, Lamborghini.
Your car?
Nah, my customer.
Those lights look similar, don't they? I don't know, I kind of miss my AP1 seats. I kind of miss having the net here. Hit him up. You, those lights look familiar, don't they? Those Lambo lights look like my lights. If you look at it again, you'll see it. Lambo lights. See, this right here is telling me where my future is heading, okay? These lights already telling you where my future is heading. How can you not want a Lamborghini, you know what I'm saying? It's like, if you dream about it and you think about it, I'm pretty sure I'm able to get it. You know what I'm saying? If I work hard enough, I should be able to cop one. But I'm back home now, just left Mark's shop. I was talking to him about doing my trunk setup over. We're gonna do the interior of the trunk all over again. I'm gonna fix the boards and stuff that I used to make the air suspension, you know, all the components sit on. I'm gonna wrap all that, and then it's gonna be pretty, man. So that's why I was at the shop today. I was more hyped to go to the shop because he was saying he bought a Lamborghini, and I believed him. I believed him, and he had me believe it for 2 days straight. Just to come to find out it ain't his. I mean, in my mind, I was like, no, he didn't. But then part of me was like, I mean, he did kind of buy his GTR out of nowhere too, so I don't know. But nah, it wasn't his. But that Lambo is crazy. And it's really, really tight in there. Like crazy tight in there. But it's definitely nice. He's doing the headliner over. He's doing a lot of components in that car. He's switching a lot of the materials over to different materials. And when I get my hardtop, me and him are gonna do the headliner piece inside of it. So that way it looks luxurious. I swear, I need to find out like some type of better lighting in here. Cause I hate when it gets so grainy like this. But I figured out what the problem is with the Ruckus. I believe that this hub is bent. I think it's bent. That's why the wheel has like a slight wobble in it. I feel like it has to be the hub because I took all of this apart, like legit everything apart. And the seals and all that stuff in here is good. So it can't be the seals for the bearings and stuff like that. Because I had that problem before and I fixed it, but there's no leaks and stuff. Like, so the bearings and stuff is good. So that's the only thing I can think of is either the wheel itself or the hub. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna order a new hub. Let me turn off this light. I'm gonna order a new hub and it should be good from there. But other than that, like the bike is good. If it doesn't sell like before springtime, I'm gonna get a Yoshi pipe and I'm gonna try to get that check fuel system. So that way the gas doesn't drain back into the tank and I'll keep some in the carburetor so that the bike starts up a lot quicker. I mean, right now it's gonna take a little bit longer because the bike is cold. But for the most part, the bike is good though. Like, there's no problems with it. I just had it on and I was like, yo, I should have caught this from earlier of it shooting flames. So I'm gonna try to start it back up again. So if anybody's interested in the Ruckus, if you're in the New Jersey area and you're interested in the Ruckus, let me know, man. The bike starts. Like you see, it just started up. The only time it takes a little bit is when the bike is cold and it hasn't been turned on, but I legit just had the bike on like 30 minutes ago. So the bike is gonna start up a lot easier. Hello? Okay, guys, she's in for the night. Let her rip. Starting to get dark out and it's only like 4 o'clock. It's crazy. But you guys see the BMW right there? That BMW is actually my old BMW with the red interior and all that stuff in it. Right now my little brother has it, and the reason why I've been slacking on getting another daily is because I'm gonna get my BMW back. So right now we're in the process of trying to find him a Hyundai Genesis coupe. And I'm gonna get my BMW back so that way I don't have to drive the S2K every day. Now, yes, it's good for footage, but I'm not gonna always be vlogging every day, you know? So the days that I'm not vlogging, I'm gonna drive the BM. So the cat's out the bag, that's what we're trying to do. I've been trying to do that for the longest. So when you guys hear me saying, oh, I was gonna go look at cars, it was cars for my little brother, not for me. Cause I'm gonna get my BMW back. That BMW only has like 50K miles on it, so. I'm gonna just rock with that. That was my car. That was the car that I had when, after I sold the Civic. I bought that BMW. Then I gave it, sold it to my little brother. But like he paid it, like he was paying it to me. So all the money he was paying to me, I just kept. And you know, when he was ready to get a new car, I was just gonna switch it, you know. So yeah, that's what the whole initial plan is. But right now we're having a hard time finding Hyundais. And the Hyundais that we did see, they were super trash, bro. Like, this scratched up, this dented, this person don't got this, and it was too much. So we're just keeping our eyes out, but that's going to be the daily. Hopefully soon we find him a car and then everything goes as planned. So just letting y'all know, in on the loop. But I don't know what else is going to be planned for today. So if it's done for today, then that's that.